Hi there, guys. Welcome back to Dad Plays Stuff. So, this is a little bit of a different video today. Basically, this is the Orsa Challenge. So, all of the arsenals involved only have Orsa, the original armor that you get at the start of the game, equipped. And we can use any weapons we like. Now, we're against Zurik Roar, the strongest boss currently in the game. So, you can imagine how well that can go. So, the people that I'm doing this with today are Jen, Payne and Muteki from the Daemon X Machina Reddit. But big shout out to you guys. But yeah, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and enjoy the video.
Caution is advised. cumulative damage to the target has reached 90%. Colossal Immortal eliminated. Mission complete. Mission accomplishment recognized. Mapping return sequence.
So that was the video, guys. There is a bunch of other challenges that I've managed to get done in this kind of series with the Orsa set. Again, with the same people, Jen, Muteki, and Payne. So, yeah, catch us next time. Enjoy.